Alright. Dr. Ez, PCP.
Bringing it down.
We're going slow.
Nice.
Getting kinda hard to see through all the smoke. Think it's serious when I choke. When the cops come, I'll run, because they're ruining my token fun. Rap real good when I'm up here, you know, I just need a beer. I'm going real slow, going real high, you know, my rhymes are too damn fly.
The girl sitting next to me, she's got wide hips, kinda bigger than my big ass bong rips. You gotta watch out, it's getting kinda hazy in here. You gotta watch out, someone bring us some motherfucking beer. We're taking it back now, going down tempo, bringing it downtown. Got the smoke up in this room, alright. Hotboxing all night.
Freestyle better than Wiz Khalifa when I light up some nice sativa. You know, I get the strain, you know, it takes away my pain. Get side ideas flowing faster, you know. I'm not a bastard, I like my dad, but he's pretty stoned, but he won't know that who I bone.
If the cops rolled up in here, I would flip, hotter than I would give a tip, to a like waitress at Hooters. Yeah, that's right, Hooters, bitch, what you got on those neuters, bitch? You got nothing on this freestyle, we're coming at you hot, while we're blazing the knot. Here we go, Dr. Uzz. Come on back with your flaming back fuzz.
Right, you know, I get up. The other day I stunk up the bus because I tried to light up Bajillion there. But they said that they recycle the air, which doesn't really make sense. It's coming from the outside. This is not like an airplane, we're not even that high. Just had a great idea, smoking weed on a plane. That'd be the best shit every day.
I'm gonna light up the spliffs before I hit the airport. You gotta watch out, cause I'm just a fair airport. Nobody knows about my rhymes yet, on the fly yet. I'm coming at you back, gonna get a dip. Here we go, I'm higher than a kite. You gotta know better than a motherfucking kike. With the rule books and the laws, I'm like a Jewish man and I got no other claws.
Like, I rap like I play the flute. Not very good at it unless I light up my zoot. Going home taking big wrong rips. You know I get ripped. Go to the gym for 2 hours and you know I see him talking about Mile, get real. You know, B2B, PCP.
H, he's a pretty fat man, probably bigger than my dad's right hand. He's got nothing better than a joint in his hand. He's got nothing better to smoke, and I've got a bigger than toke. Hoo-wee, I'm faded. I gotta watch out, my hair's getting braided. This woman next to me, oh my god, she's black. I don't even notice, man, cause I'm out of whack.
Last year I got banned from the football games because I showed up trying to rid of my pain. Ethan was passed out on the floor while I was forgetting what they said at the door. People were getting kinda pissed, but I don't give a shit because I'm Lamar Griss. So intelligent, even when I'm up there. You know, I like to look at Tommy's hair.
Whoa, Kyle, are you real? I can't even tell, man. Bring the highlight reel. I can't see you, man. Are you even there? You're like a ghost. Are you a pear? I don't know what's going on right now. I'm like Tommy Portillo, tripping out like a mom has gout. Here we go, I'm coming at you, gay. You gotta watch out, man, cause I'm gotta make weight.
Participating in things that are banned, but when I get up there, I turn into Spider-Man. Tommy Portillo understands that, and you know, I should wear a hat because I'm going so slow, I'm like Lunar Sea. You know, everyone that wanted to be me. You know, I'm getting kinda confused, but you know, who lit the fuse?
He's getting kinda confused, who cares? We're gonna kinda light up like a bunch of Blairs. Things are getting pretty damn glazy. My eyes are fucking out of mine, oh my god, hazy. Whew, I can't see shit. I'm on a bad trip, like I'm smoking salvia on the bib. I don't know what's going on. Give me the gas mask, I gotta get my toke on.
Lay down the rules, everybody better abide. you know, I pass it on the left hand side. I'm trying to rap, but I'm not sure what to say. So I'll just practice this every day. We're almost at the end of the rap right now. You know, I'm about to show you how I'm trying to get my ideas nice and flowing. But you know, women to be blowing.
What?